This raft weighs 60 pounds. The one that we're going to inflate weighs 48 pounds. And in order for something to float, it simply has to be lighter than the water that it displaces.
By the way, the reason Ray and Phil are doing the honors here today and demonstrating this stuff is they have been selected to be the ones to inflate and demonstrate this to the FAA.
Opposite ends, but I'm wondering on the river, what he said.
First contact to the earth.